Hi guys, today I will tell you about the quantum gravity and sittings. Basically, what is the quantum gravity on the earth and what are sittings and what is the sitting theory? Just listen to me please. Quantum gravity, one of the deepest problem in modern physics, and the problem of quantum gravity. The current understanding of gravity is based on Albert Einstein's general theory of relativity, which is formulated within the framework of classical physics. However, non-gravitational forces are described within the framework of quantum mechanics. A radically different formalism for describing physics phenomena based on probability. A quantum theory of gravity is needed to order to reconcile the general relativity with the principles of quantum mechanics. But difficulties arise when one attempts to apply the usual prescriptions of quantum theory to the force of gravity. Sitting theory is a theoretical framework that attempts to reconcile gravity and quantum mechanics. In sitting theory, the point-like particles of particle physics are replaced by one-dimensional objects called sittings. Sitting theories describe how sittings propagate through space and interact with each other. In a given version of the sitting theory, there is only one kind of sitting, which may look like a small loop or a segment of ordinary sitting, and it can vibrate in different ways. One distance scales larger than the sitting scale, a sitting will look just like an ordinary particle with its mass, charge and other properties determined by the vibrational state of the sitting. In this way, all of the different elementary particles may be viewed by as vibrating sittings. One of the vibrational state of the sitting gives rise of to the gravitation, a quantum mechanical particle that carries gravitational forces. There are several versions of sitting theory, type 1, type 2, type 3, and two flavors of heterotetic sitting theory, which we can say SO32 and E8E8. The different theories allow different types of sittings, and the particles that arise at low energies exhibit different symmetries. For example, the type 1 theory includes both open sitting, which are segmented with endpoints, and closed sittings which form closed loops, while type 2A and 2B includes only closed sittings. Each of these five sitting theories arises as special limiting case of M theory. This theory, like its sitting theory predecessors, is an example of a quantum theory of gravity. It describes a force just like the familiar gravitational force subject to the rules of quantum mechanics. So, thank you so much.